gon' never stop. Operation Genocide. The murderers will soon be identified. Time and what must be done. You got planes in the sky while you watching the ground. White lines they releasing, dropping chemicals down. Food you consuming loaded up with GMOs. More laws that take your rights away will be imposed. Online posts got you under cyber attack. Now you labeled a terrorist under the Privacy Act. Phone and internet activity spying on that. Now everybody's finding out what it's like to be black. You think America's free? Sorry you're wrong, dude. FDA trying to keep you from planting your own food. No convo, game monopolized by Monsanto. No use trying to reproduce the seeds cause they won't grow. Now you gotta keep buying, the profit's enormous. Cheating people and making money off of the farmers. Experimenting with dangerous poison to harm us. Anything pure and organic, they taking it from us. Yeah. Satan on a mission daily to see what he can plot up. Every 2 or 3 months, something getting bombed or shot up. Some say that the world's gone crazy and backwards. Some say it's all stage and the victims are actors. The schemes and the lies, the subliminal cruelty. The clues be usually hidden in movies. They show you what they plan to do to trick and confuse us. Hollywood is full of ruthless, perverted producers. They sit up in the offices designing the evil, negatively influencing the minds of the people. Our male role models gain false successes. Soon as they start blowing up, they put them in dresses. It's money for your manhood, companies scaring them. And now even these punk-ass rappers is wearing them on the strongest. World entities replace the owners. A sports stadium is more important than the homeless. For the longest, no remorse or atonement. One of the biggest tricks is degrees and diplomas. Wars get started cause the government's greedy. Truth being overshadowed by reality TV. America been murdering for centuries easy. From diseasing the Indians all the way to Tuskegee. So now murderous games cover a wide range. From the immunizations that they shooting your child's veins. To the flu shot that you got, the fake food chains. The synthetic marijuana you're smoking, killing your brain. A catalog of pills contributes to the economy. The dope house in the hood ain't got nothing on the pharmacy. 1500 malicious mad and ornery. Ready for war, weapons and guns in the armory. A chance to assassinate the president they wait for. Others stockpiling ammunition for a race war. The wicked king is still practicing racist eugenics. Babies murdered in minutes at Planned Parenthood clinics. No money or resources reinforces the fear. Now we seeing 300,000 abortions a year. How much is your money really worth? Let's observe facts. Go look up the Federal Reserve Act, research that. The United States debt grew exponentially from $1 billion to $12 trillion in less than a century. The dollar used to be backed by silver and gold. Now it's in rapid decline, no value it holds. The stimulus packages are economical traps, but they don't tell you that the dollar's weak and gonna collapse. Not to mention God is mad, so he acts with aggression, bringing storms down for centuries of death and oppression. You say it's random acts of nature, but I call that the question. Cause the scripture breaks down what America's destined for. And it's much more, famine and war. A tornado in your living room is hard to ignore. You got America, Israel, Europe combined. You never seen as much evil in the world at one time. How did the whole planet get fooled without a clue? Millions of people controlled and ruled by a few. They got mad at Snowden for telling what he knew, because they don't want other countries to do what they do. The undercover racists coming out of hibernation. Protesters getting shot up at peaceful demonstrations. The devil's honeymoon.